It seems quite clear now that we are going to be living with the impact of COVID-19 on our way of life and on the global economy for quite some time. It also seems to be well understood that the impacts of climate change could be far more significant on our way of life and on our global economy. And that's why it's really important that we do not miss a step in this race to net zero, and we do not stop in this fight against climate change.
As we look beyond the challenges of the current global pandemic, we have a real opportunity to kickstart the green recovery, a real opportunity to create long-term jobs through investment in offshore wind.
For this to be achieved, it relies on a significant investment and an increase of the rate of development. Such an increase will only be possible with the support of a strong, robust supply chain that can react to the rate of expansion. It's only through the joint efforts of suppliers and developers looking at innovative solutions and economies of scale projects such as Stanley Hub that we will be able to deliver the 40 gigawatt target while keeping the cost of energy down.
Offshore wind offers so much to the energy transition. Firstly, in order to achieve the decarbonisation of our economy, we're going to need as much clean, green, reliable and affordable electricity as we possibly can. And that's exactly what offshore wind offers us. But also, by investing in these large-scale infrastructure projects, we're helping to stimulate the economic recovery. So that's why now is not the time to pause, now is the time to act.
For us, Global Offshore Wind provides an excellent platform to reinforce our connections with our existing contractors, meet new suppliers, and have mature conversations to explore new opportunities.
I'm really looking forward to the Global Offshore Wind Conference to talk about the lessons learned from where we've got to date and looking at how we implement those as we look to scale up going forward and work towards a better future quicker.
And it also gives us a chance to keep the momentum up and make sure that we do not miss a step and make sure that we continue to play our positive role in overcoming the economic impacts of COVID-19 and also in the fight against climate change.